Hello So, for today's video, I have decided that I want to do my spring favorites. I remember back in the day, I used to watch like the monthly favorites, like Bethany Moda would do those. It's just for the girls. It's for the girls, truly. I could do like a spring favorites, you know, like just things that have been my favorite so far this spring. You know, I love these videos. I would always get put on into something. So yeah, thought I'd bring it back. Anyways, let's get started. So I have decided that I want to do like different categories. So I'm just gonna do like, I'm gonna start with like beauty products first and just talk a little bit about that and then go on into the other non-beauty things. But first things first, her, love her. I literally had to get this in Arizona when I went on my trip because the one in my hometown, the Sephora in my hometown is madness. First of all, we only have one Sephora and it's in the mall. So obviously it gets ran through and I can never find any good shades. And I don't know, like I was a little scared at first because it looks like in person, like not on camera so much, but in person it looks a little more like purpley. It has like purple undertones and I was a little scared because I was like, damn, I don't want this to be bad, bro. Once you like put it on here, I'm just literally gonna put like a little dot. There, whatever. But once you like blend it out, literally let me put more. Let me stop being stingy. But look how cute it like blends out. It's like this cute little berry pink color. But yes, I'm so happy I got this one. I honestly, I'm gonna be real with y'all. I think it's worth the hype. Only because there's so much in this. Like I know this is gonna last me a long time, especially me because I'm not the type to like do my makeup every day. And you only need a little bit to apply it. Like you literally only, like I always take out the little X's like right here. And then I'm just like, boop. I want to try the lip oils next. Next month, I'll come back and review them. Because if they have them, I would probably say worth the hype. Love her, 10 out of 10. Next product I'm going to talk about, love her. This is the Morphe Filter Effect Concealer. And I tried this one actually because before, let me actually go over here. Before I used to use this one, it's the e.l.f. Hydrating Camel one. Don't get me wrong, I love the e.l.f. Hydrating Camel, love her. But I kind of wanted to try something new for the first time in my life ever. Honestly, I love it. It's like really soft and creamy. It smells like paint a little bit, but it's okay. Makeup is not gonna smell good. And if it does, I feel like that's kind of like concerning, low key. I'm like, what are y'all putting in there? What kind of fragrance are y'all putting in there? I would probably recommend it. I don't know. I'm like, I feel like I don't know how to give like a good makeup review. I don't know what to say about it. Like, it's soft. It does its thing. A good 8 out of 10. Next thing that I got actually was my Aquaphor chapstick. And what's it called? I'm trying to find them like this because I don't want to carry my big, fat, juicy Aquaphor. What is it? I'm gonna be carrying this and be like, I mean, if y'all do, cool. Where was it? It was Ulta that I found it at. And they just had it. It was so cute. I was like, I need it. And it actually has SPF 30. Moving on. I've shown her a few times, I feel like, but I really don't talk about her. But this is the Bum Bum, and it's in Cheerios 40. I love it. Are you with your mom? This is the best Bum Bum scent I have smelled yet. I like the vanilla one, the, you know, like the basic one. The other one smell good, but this one, ugh, it's like, I don't know, something about it, bro. It's like, it's the amber, I feel like. Definitely. I love amber and perfume. I've heard things about people saying that, like, this one doesn't last and, like, this and this. But I feel like if you know how to spray it correctly, because I usually, what I do, I spray it, like, right, like, I literally will go like this and act like I'm fucking spraying, like, serum in my hair and I'm just like, like not too much though, like I'll do like two sprays like that, go right here like in my neck, and I feel like that's where you should apply it if you want it to last. Dude, I don't know about y'all, but I literally come home and I still smell like it if I spray it on that same day. And also I feel like it works really good if you also use the Bum Bum cream and then go with this. Top tier. I need to get another one of these actually. I need to stock up because I literally run out already. I just have like the tiniest little bit and I'm saving it because it smells so good. I would definitely recommend these. Love them. Next on the list is my favorite dry shampoo. I have been using this all spring and this saved me my whole spring break. When Sarah came into town that whole week, about this one is that it actually has an invisible finish. So you can't see it when you spray it, and I literally go berserk when I spray this. I'd be like, it's green tea and chamomile. And I got this one at Marshall's actually, because I still have the tag right here at the back, and it was for $6. Every hair product at Marshall's or TJ Maxx, because they have good hair products. Like, y'all need to hop on that. Love her though, 10 out of 10. And then last beauty product that I have is my Ordinary Alpha Arbutin 2% Serum. I got this one because I recently ran out of my serum that I had from SkinCeuticals, and that one was like a discoloration defense serum, and I was like, oh my god, what am I gonna do when I run out of it? And I ran out of it and I almost wanted to cry, but I saw that the Ordinary had this one, and this one helps with I think if you have like pigmentation, acne scars, like overall just like redness, and if you have like certain spots. I usually apply this one at nighttime. So moving on to the non-beauty products, I have turned into a vitamin girl. I'm not really good with like pills. Like, I hate swallowing pills. It's like hard for me, and there's sometimes where like I'll swallow them and I'll literally just like throw up afterwards. I feel like I just need more energy. I would probably suggest looking into it. Know what's up with your body. I wouldn't take my vitamins, but gummy version, bro. So yeah, this is the vitamin C gummies that I got. I got these both at Target. I just take two of these each day, and I feel like honestly I've seen a difference. I started taking them actually the beginning of last week, and it's already Sunday right now, and I feel like I've seen a difference. I don't know, I'm like, I feel a little more so many benefits to them. So yes, love them. And then I started taking magnesium February, maybe. Like, I just started waking up early and I go to sleep like at a decent time. Like, if I'm not out doing shit with friends or anything like that, I'll literally go to sleep like midnight, and that to me is early, because I used to not sleep at all. Like, I used to go to sleep like literally like at 4 a.m. 3 a.m. like, and like there would be times where like I couldn't even sleep at all. Like, I would be tossing in the middle of the night. Like, it was bad. And I used to take sleeping pills like all the time, and I was like, this is like not healthy. Like, I'm gonna I don't like that. And I saw that some girlies take magnesium sometimes before bed, and that actually helps with like sleeping. And I did my little research, and yeah, I've tried, like I said, I got all of these vitamins like in the beginning of the week, and I started taking these, I want to say like Monday night, and I would say I've noticed a difference. Like, I literally don't wake up in the middle of the night anymore, like tossing around. Like, I sleep like a fucking baby. And these are pills, but I don't know, I'm like, it's not too bad because I take it at night, and I don't know, I feel like in the morning, if I'm taking pills in the morning, I cannot do it. Like, I have a very weak stomach in the morning. I don't know, I don't like, I'm not a big like morning eater. It makes me nauseous sometimes, and I don't know, I'm a, like, even when I wake up like first thing in the morning, like, I'm not really that hungry. Like, I'm just like, okay, I need 2 hours to just like marinate and like, you know. Enough about the vitamin talk. Another one of my spring favorites would have to be, I am in love with this one. In love with this one. I showed this one in my Phoenix vlog, if you guys remembered. It's like, it's just so me. I don't know, when I saw it, I was just like, bro, like, I need that. There's just so many different ways you can wear it. Like, I wore it the other day to a concert Manny and I went to on Wednesday, and we actually sold a couple goodies there. It was a good one. And we actually pulled up because Sun Rose, I don't know if you guys heard of them, it's a band, they pulled up and they had like a little concert here. I'm gonna talk about my other product that I'm gonna show, because it's gonna relate to what I have on right now. It reminds me of Daisy Jones. Like, this is some shit she would have worn. I have been obsessed with this book. I'm almost about to finish it actually. I'm like right there. I just need, literally like right there. I got it literally like last year. I heard that they were making it into the show, and I was like, oh my god, I was like, I need to start catching up. Yeah, once I finish this, I'm gonna talk about it and rave about it, and it's gonna probably become my personality, so heads up for everybody. Anyways, yeah, this has been a favorite of mine, and it inspired me to get this, so love her. Next clothing item is when I actually recently got this week as well. Now, I went to Target earlier this week because I have a casting coming up on Wednesday, and it's for my agency, and it's for like this what's it called? It's like a spring summer show that we have, and they do it every year, and they have a casting for it this upcoming Wednesday, and I needed a new bikini for it. I was like, I don't know, I feel like looking cute, let's see what's up. This is the one that I purchased. It goes like, let me see, crisscross in the back, and then you just tie it, and then look at the front, it's so cute. And I like how it has like the built-in like pads already, so you know, it gives me a little bit of support, which is nice. I love this one. And then look, this is the bottom of it. It's just cute. And it has the bikini where it ties in the sides. I love it. But yeah, I think that's everything for before we end this video. Last thing I'm gonna show you guys. York coloring book. And it is so fucking cute. Okay, me and Manny did this page. Look how cute it is. This has like literally just New York shit. It has makeup. This one is so cute. And then look, it just has little clothes all over it. I got this one at Barnes & Noble. And I actually wanted like a grown-up coloring book, because I like coloring. It's like very therapeutic to me. And sometimes when I'm just watching my videos, sometimes I just like to like sit and color. I literally love it. And they have like different other ones too. They literally have one for like other cities, they have one for freaking Paris, they have one for Tokyo. I bet the Paris one is so cute. I want to get my hands on that one. But I love coloring. I needed this. Yeah, I hope you guys liked it. I know it was a little different, but like I said, I kind of been growing up on watching these videos, and I don't know, I thought it seemed fun to make one of my own. But thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys next Sunday.